Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her. Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class, Captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Doesn't anything here work?
Julia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marsha Waite finally called upon... public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
This whole damn place is falling apart. That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Thank you.
this more than you do. Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships! Here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No. Why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms in the Systex Bayou. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. Watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay? Come on, I don't...
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Inquisitive type, eh? Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Space flight terminal to freight shipping.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine.